How amazing it is to get together in this open auditorium to celebrate our grand closing. It's not like our regular type of graduation ceremony. Still, I mean, we are really happy together here. And it is fair to say, 숙명 탓을 is the only program to stage up a face-to-face graduation ceremony at the whole 숙명 campus. So let's remember and celebrate 숙명 탓을's innovative and daring spirit. So I thank you all to make this possible. So why don't we give a big hand to all volunteers, either for your presence here or people who couldn't make it tonight. To begin, I would like to acknowledge all of our TESOL faculty members. They have been really dedicated and willing to improve the educational quality, even during the pandemic period. So thank you all. And more importantly, I would like to acknowledge all of our graduate SMU, YL, PL students. Tonight is a celebration of your accomplishment. Thank you for trusting us to give the education that we promised. And thank you for believing in yourself enough to be graduating tonight. Sooner or later, we are entering the post-corona pandemic period, and then we'll have to create a new normal in our education field as well. In the upcoming age, the concept of personalized learning will get more important. How to creatively engage the learners of tomorrow, how to meet them on their level, in their preferred digital, cyber, virtual space. And how can we help them to take more initiatives, choose and use their own strengths for more enhanced learning outcomes? Only human teachers in the upcoming age will excel in that area. You agree, right? Unfortunately, there is no magic methodology, and nothing would fit all. It'll be you who should adapt for your own students within the given teaching context. That's why we say teaching is a situated practice, right? Now, you are going to creatively connect your skills, your experience, and your interest with your fresh and updated knowledge. Graduating students at 숙명 탓을, you have learned how to dream bigger. Today, we applaud you as you begin to put your ideas, your dreams, and your hopes into action. Continue to keep your eye on the prize. See today not as an end, but rather as a beginning of a bright future on whatever path you choose. Lastly, all of you in this auditorium have accomplished this task with each other's help and in each other's company. So, Why don't we give one last big round of applause to each other, to your supporters, to your mentors. Thank you so much.